High School Theater Festival and Stroud Auditorium for Cole City Theater Department's production of Alice by Heart. At this time, we ask that everyone please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices as the frequencies interfere with our microphone system. There is to be no photography or videography of this performance as it is prohibited by law. Please be advised that this production contains strobe lights, loud noises, and profanity. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please take a moment to locate the exit nearest to you. The performance will be performed as one act, and at the end of the performance, we ask that you please stay seated for a plaque presentation. Thank you for supporting theater, and we hope you enjoy Alice by Heart.
Sir, you're with boots on the front, then coming home in the blitz.
Misplaced words. Hypnagogic hallucinations due to...
Dr. Pitchage!
What?
What?
Oh, that's funny, is it? But then a bomb blew out your eardrum. Mad. Mad. We've all gone mad here.
Oh, let's not be mad. Not mad. I've an essay on King Lear to immune.
All right, you in notes, darling. You have a good excuse.
One puff. And all this fades away. You're in some other dream.
Anywhere. But here. Chapter 1, Down the Rabbit at all. Alice was beginning to get very tired of sitting by her sister on the riverbank.
Alice!
Once or twice she could...
Alice Spencer! Take a look around! We're well past make-believe.
Don't!
No wonder they are burning books.
It's mine! It's all it's mine!
And she can't take it from you, can she?
No one can.
Some kiddie book.
Holy.
Dutch! London Bridge is falling! Oh, my ears and whiskers, I must go!
No!
What? time. It's well past time. You know.
But here we are.
Yes? What? How long can we spend on the same page?
Just one moment, please.
And then we stop when it's the end.
In the beginning, we begin.
But surely books are made to linger in.
Come, we'll find that tiny golden key and make our way to that loveliest garden.
The key is key,
yes. But not yet.
But why not? It's still the story. We're still here in the story.
No. If we are here in the story, we must be in the story.
And so, if so, I must go. I mean, that is the story.
Is it?
Perhaps you ate a bit more marble cake today, and you grew bigger?
Is that so bad?
The queen will be just savage if I kept her waiting.
She doesn't even know you're here yet.
Still, the story goes as stories will. One afternoon beside some bolted garden gate, when howdy-do ain't soon, so soon I'm late, so late. Oh, I'm ahead of my time still.
Is she part of you?
Now I'm confused.
You? all that Alice.
That's why the book is.
One puff.
But that's not how it is. In the pictures, not as I remember.
A girl can't change the picture.
Just one.
Stops time. It does.
It does?
To whom time may concern, it does.
But does it work on other creatures too?
Let's start with you.
I have a friend, you know. My dearest friend. Spent so much time pursuing time.
Always thinking forward and remembering backward.
Chasing before it. Chasing after.
Yes, exactly.
One puff.
And all one golden afternoon.
That's what it's really?
You tell us. Come, shall we disappear? The way some sailor disappears into the kiss.
It's taken me so long to see.
Hey, cruel, just this caterpillar looks at you so blue, as if he'd look at you forever. Puffs upon his pipe, kind of sees you down, draws you to his blue shroom, and even
have you been there? I've been waiting for our scene. You know the bit. The page you skipped.
I did?
The crash broken glass, putting a lash on your head is just so big you knocked down my entire house. And I call you Marianne?
And you sent me to fetch your gloves and fan!
I'm frantic for them, actually.
Of course! Sorry. I'm so sorry. Marianne! Right!
So, shall we?
Now?
Oh, Marianne, Marianne! Touching my gloves this instant!
But is that really why you've come? To fetch your gloves.
And fun.
If you meant no more to him, then ran to Marianne.
Oh, Marianne! Back a bit to where we began.
Where what began? Time. The time, I have so little time. But why did I come down at all? Is this what you know by heart?
Perhaps I'm looking through a different glass. You followed me, now follow me!
No, follow me.
Come. Aren't we a bit too big for this? But this? Solves time, it does.
It does?
To whom time may concern, it does. Drink me. That is the scene.
You'll never find a key.
Something interesting is sure to happen, Alison.
Oh, my dear fellow whiskers! The queen, she'll have my head, you understand?
She will.
As sure as ferrets are ferrets, executed.
Then go!
I will.
And so?
I am rather fearful of losing my head.
I know.
You know how Her Majesty is, how loud she gets. She's quite terrifying.
Your world, they can't see.
We're all mad here. I'm mad.
You're mad.
So I am mad!
It's a perfectly appropriate response.
Shut up, boss! Shut up, boss! Don't go! Please!
Please, and boss. I do like that.
But my old me! My old head! Will I ever get it back?
Then, do you want it back? I mean, it took so long for you to lose it as it is. You can't keep looking back to fit the head you had.
But my whole life was in that head!
Yet, it is rather curious, this new sort of feeling.
Think too much, my dear, and you'll forget what you know by heart. What is the point of turning the key if you won't go through the door?
Alice climbed that massive tree as best she could, for her head kept getting entangled among the branches. Sorry, so sorry.
Have you ever imagined yourself to be otherwise than what might appear to others you might not otherwise have been or appear to them to be?
Exactly.
Alice, look, the treetops. Have you ever seen such lovely treetops?
From the treetops.
Or such a lovely wandering cloud.
Or such a golden waltz of gorgeous lobsters.
Such lobsters. I am finding myself oddly hungry.
Not the lobsters!
I mean, I do so love the lobster dance.
Will you? Won't you? Will you? Won't you?
Won't you join the dance?
But I'm not in the dance.
Not yet.
Not yet?
You wouldn't want to, really. With these ears.
The dearest ears.
I'm all paws.
Aren't we all?
Well, you can pause and pause and pause, but pause too long and the moment is gone. The dance is done.
Come. You really have no notion how delightful it will be when they take us and they throw us. The lobster out to sea.
When you partner with the lobster, all the world's your shore. Summer dances with some salmon. Haunt your heart no more. Watch the waves reach for the graveyard. And those yellow sands.
page, please.
This page? What page? We're not even on the page.
We can change what's on the page.
No, you can change. The page can't change. And so...
Just one more minute, please.
Oh, we all know about the minutes. How they start out nearly minutes, seeming minutes. See? Each minute is a second. The seconds are like minutes to the hours, running and slipping years and years. Gone.
But they're not. Not here, they're not.
Gone. Gone. I'm late.
What? Okay, I'm late.
Stop! Please. This isn't just some silly game. I've got no time left. Not for this.
There's time.
No.
There will be time.
And if you knew time was ideal.
Wait a minute. Alfred! Oh, I wish I could shut myself up like a telescope!
Too late, pig. Make you a present of everything.
extent. In the meantime, begin the day. We have been invited by the Queen to play croquet. So, when that bunny breezes by, and you're sneezing on that butt cheek, and the tail that he trails behind,
I'll make that easier for you. It broke his heart to hurt you so, and yet he had to do. I have to help you let me go. Now follow me, I followed you!
truth.
Then don't offend us with that hair.
What are you doing? The White Rabbit is at the match, I just see.
But the March Hare is. And today, that's me. Sorry, no room.
There's plenty of room. Not here.
Give the goons some room, the next thing you know, she wants your chair.
Can't spare these chairs.
One place on, please.
Do you hear how mean she was to marry her?
Love, Mary Ann.
I skipped her scene. I wasn't mean.
Don't need to say what you mean.
But I did.
She means what she says.
It was mean what she said.
And did.
But then that's how she is. It's how she is.
Marty!
One place on and one tea, please.
So now we all explore the girl who wanted more.
But I haven't had any yet, so how can I take more?
No, how can you take less? Taste regret. Hate me yet?
I never would or could.
You should.
So shall we have a room?
Yes.
Now she wants room.
Ugh, that's empty.
Love tea.
All right then, since you insist. Why is a raven like a writing desk?
Thank you.
away from that hemotistic hair, that buck tubercule, 'twas breeding in the slithy loads.
Shall we walk? There's lots of steps! It asked me here, pattern on the stairs, and she knew it was the white rabbit coming to look for her, and she trembled.
Trembling sickness, delirium tremors, orthostatic static tremors.
What?
Beware the Jabberwock!
No!
Beware the frumious bandersnatch, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch.
Brilliant, brilliant oofishness, eutrophic diagnosis, streptomyces, lucius, then to tuberculosis. Learn me what we say to me, and that's the way it goes. So have we a spot of tea, and dine on your aloneness. Come, sicky, 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 heart of the mind. Sign up, you kitty, sicky, sign up to die.
You had, and who knows where they went.
So who is there for you? Who cares if you are quote at sea? And who is here before you here?
Why you quiet?
Too much!
All I want is more time in here!
isn't how much time, but it's how we use that time. But he is always out of time. Perhaps he doesn't have much to give. Alice, pause. Let the picture in. To be there, Puss. Sabina in Wonderland. You can kick it in heaven.
Well, we called him Tortoise because, of course, he taught us
Shells, corals, fractions, addition and subtraction, wreathing and writhing.
My friend and I, we used to wreathe in our garden every day. Now it's all been blown away.
Your garden? I'm talking about my entire coral reef here! A mockery!
I'm a tortoise too, you see!
But not like me.
And yet it all began with me.
Nay, me!
In truth, he thought you were a drama queen. Like Torty and I had before the crash.
Torty?
How
are you?
Shall we move today?
You think yes!
No, from misery.
My Torty!
So wise like the sea. So wise yet so deep. Swallowed by a whale.
I can't.
We were never really meant to.
We were. We are. We still can be.
Please. They are as roses are, as roses here must be. I have to reach the end, just this once more.
I thought when you were a book you had the chance to have it, because you always want to have it in your head.
And does it always end as books would have it end? I'm a rabbit in a waistcoat, really. Running out of time in Wonderland.
How should I go on without you now?
That's the room. What will you do when I'm not here with you? And you sit here and you're not with me. How will you do? I need something to do. When there's so much you thought that we'd see. Will I still speak in some part of your mind? In somewhere I may never know.
Will you still dream that you're here in your mind and I never have to let you go?
Oh.
Thank you.
As you may. Well, I'm proud, so proud to behold this record-breaking crowd.
Which of you, can we say, loves us most?
Yes?
Never has there been a queen who's accomplished so much
and
has done so many things.
Your Majesty.
You? Well, at least you got her head. That's good.
Rot her head. That's important.
Shh.
Come back for another look.
Have you?
And found yourself too big for picture books? Too
huge for fools like us?
But I just want you.
What?
I just want one more.
see the rest of the tale to suit herself herself. And breaking rule 42!
You have no right to go back.
Again!
I think. She went reading, then proclaimed she dreamed us.
Who did? You did.
And the verdict is?
Pay attention when you're not reading.
Item. She... What is the answer again? She went chasing tails?
Yes.
Item. Where did you finish the item?
Item.
Item.
But why these items?
Now she wants to choose her...
Items.
Bam!
She's mad!
Well, she certainly helped my hedgehog and ruined my flamingo.
She was a mockery!
A mockery!
A right down a mockery!
She thought she was what was?
Still does.
The riddle? She can barely even read it.
Tit heart, you tart.
You tit without a heart.
She was my pig. I love my pig! Then she made me old and big.
Indeed, she did.
Oh, yeah!
So funny.
Well, I'm hardly the only thing. She's turned into an aging queen.
One get out of jury duty? And the verdict is...
Keep up, Leonard! Now we shall decide if you can live here. Do you mean to keep me here? So I might doctor. Then a great, I mean really, I'm so she rests.
Ugh, you age.
Off with your head!
Let them scream. Oh, again, Trumbo Queen.
Can someone silence that rather... unfortunate grin. Oh, I can no longer exert myself with another word. You fell for me.
Every dream would love to hold its dreamer. It's
the dreamer can't bear to know she dreams.
But I know. I know the dream by heart. It's my heart, my dream.
Are we part of it, you think?
Where are we when you're not here? Do you think we disappear?
Because you read us.
The truth is, we are here. And sometimes we let you into our dream.
I won't believe you. Do you think our dream needs you to dream it? You who are no longer you?
How can you bow to Max? Why did you turn the page?
That is the story. Time to close the door.
Do you think we think you're Alice?
Do you think we think you're Alice?
So blind and only Alice.
So blind and only Alice.
And you know nothing when you're not
so blind.
Here.
Beauty.
Thank you. Curious dream I've had.
Curious, yes, but wonderful. Sometimes we overcome, you know, just by going on. Well, at least that story's done.
No, never done.
and then I'll put that.